All right, for my week in review for March 18th through 24, I guess overall it was a good week. Nothing real exciting, but whatever. Did run 40 miles this week. I was really far ahead, like, the first couple days. Then I took a couple days off from running, so I fell behind of getting, like, 60 or 70. I just ended up with 40 for the week. Only biked 30 miles this week. Just don't want to anymore. And I just, like I said in previous ones, I think biking's actually putting me back a few steps more than anything than actually helping. So we'll see what happens in the next week or two, if I need to increase biking again or just let it go for a while till fall. Did do the Semper Gratis 5K, finished fourth overall, so first in my age. It was the worst time I've put up at that race. Just didn't have it, and I ran into some better competition as well, so that's why I finished fourth. It was actually, being fourth was the lowest I finished so far this year out of 9 races. That was the first time I finished out of top 3. So there's that. I tried to go see Jalen Warren at the Tomahawks game. I did get my picture with him, but I didn't get no autograph because they gave out the wristbands before we could get there in time, even though we got there when the doors opened. So I just got to get my picture with him. No autograph, but whatever. Seems like a cool dude. Happy he came to Johnstown. Didn't fix my hydration vest this week, but I did get some elastic stuff, like strap, to fix it this week coming up. I did try it on and figure out what I wanted to do with it, and I have an idea now. I just got to get it sewn into place, so we'll say that one was like 50% done, because I thought I had material to fix it, and I really didn't. I had to get some, like, thinner wide stuff. Did design some stuff this week. Got a new podcast background set up. Might change it a little bit more. Use a different picture, but at least I did design some things this week. had to get the papers for work so I can have a lock on my locker with a key and not a dial. So I had to go to the doctors and get signed off on that. Signed up for a ton of races this week. Not even sure where all I signed up for, but I'd say probably close to 10 races this week I signed up for, some ultras and some local 5Ks. I didn't do any hill repeats for a 20-mile day. I did get about 4,000 feet of gain this week, but I didn't really do hill repeats. I was going to do a 20-mile day today, but I slept in. Then I had a rush around and I just got 10 miles in. Oh, and then today I went to the Breaking Benjamin, Catch Your Breath, and Daughtry concert in Johnstown. That was pretty good. Pretty good crowd as well. didn't really know them all going in, so for me to enjoy it, I would say they are pretty good bands. Other than that, not much else. Work was good. I did do a podcast this week with Heath. I have that up to check out. it was a pretty good conversation about his win at Rabbit Raccoon, so I'm starting to get some stuff done again. Get the ball rolling in the summer. My legs felt good all week running. Even they felt good at Semper Gratis, but I just knew I wasn't going to win, so I sort of pulled back. my legs, well, when I say my legs felt good all week, they did. But I biked like 15 miles yesterday, last night or whatever, and I just, it seems like it takes so much energy out of me, even just biking in the basement. So It's just like rail trails, it just kills me, so whatever. This week coming up, plan on going to a couple different places to run. Maybe get some more things uploaded. I have a bunch of stuff to upload. I think I'm just going to do the Portage, like Bunny Hop 5K this weekend, so no real big races. I never did this Portage race, so we'll see how it goes. Oh, I did see Ghostbusters Frozen Empire. I'll have my review up. It's kind of a hee-haw review because I didn't want to spoil too much, but it was a good movie, so I did do that this week. And at Semper Gratis, I did re-video the race course afterwards. I drove around and did it in my car with my little contraption because last time it was not the greatest because it was snowy and icy. And I was using my phone and trying to in my hand, so it was kind of shaky. So I redid that. It's more stable. So other than that, I think it's my week. This past week for March 18th and 24th, and not much going on this week, so we'll see what I get into.